Welcome back. We are here looking at the foreign exchange market, and this is going to be my daily forecast for Wednesday, February 10th, 2021. If you'd like to support our channel, you're welcome to hit the subscribe button down here in the corner. Hit the like button, the bell button to see our newest videos, and you're welcome to join us over at Patreon, where you can get access to our full technical analysis, our signal service, and also our online trades and courses. The link is down below. You're very welcome to join. So we'll start by looking at the Great British Pound and the US dollar. And first of all, US dollar continued to depreciate today, and that of course had major effects on most of these currency pairs that we're going to look at. So we'll start by looking at the Great British Pound and the US dollar, and as you can see, we fell towards the bottom of the bullish band here for five trading days ago and found major support here at the 50 moving average, and since then we have been rallying. At the point we are outside of the bullish band, so a pullback from here is highly expected. So we broke the previous highs here, and at the moment we are most likely going to see this drop towards the 20 exponential moving average, a drop of roughly 0.86% down to 1360 or 1370, give or take. So that is what I'm expected to happen at the moment. So that's a pullback towards the middle of the bullish band, so because we are at the moment fairly overstretched. So that is usually what happens here. You can see the last time we were outside, it fell, it traded sideways, and then it fell. Also here it fell towards the middle, and here it fell all the way to the bottom. So if we break, of course, the middle of the bullish band, then we are going to the bottom, but I do not expect that to happen. I think that we're going to see a minor pullback towards the middle and then rally to 1385. Technical indicators are still very bullish. There is still a lot of room to the upside, but we have been rallying quite significantly the last few trading days, and therefore we are expecting a pullback towards the middle again. But these pullbacks are buying opportunities as we are in an uptrend. So the 50, 40, and the 20 exponential moving average are all possible buying opportunities. So US dollar, Japanese yen, you can see that we have fallen quite drastically the last 2 days. We're down 0.29%. We are hitting right here at the 20 moving average in the middle of the bullish band. And if that breaks, then we're going much lower. We'll go all the way down to the very bottom of the bullish band. And first of all, we'll probably test this previous resistant line, whether or not that is going to be ever supported now or not. We'll run into the 40, 100, and the 50 moving average right underneath here. And that is going to be the test. If we manage to break through these moving averages, then we're going back towards the very bottom here. This kind of depends on whether or not the US dollar continues to depreciate. If that is the case, then we'll see this go significantly higher. If we manage to rally from here, then we're actually making higher lows. And that could mean that we'll trend completely in the opposite way, direction that we have been trending the last few months. But at the moment, rallies are to be sold into. We are basically breaking down here. I would not enter this market before seeing what basically happens here. If we have a pullback, if we have a rally from here and it continues to the upside, then yes, that is not a very good idea to start selling it. However, if we break below the 50 moving average, then that is a very clear sign that we are going to go significantly lower. So Euro, US dollar, we found support here at the 150 moving average. At the moment, we're trading just above the 40 exponential moving average at 1211. And we are most likely going to run into quite a lot of resistance when we get to the 50 moving average at 1216. So we are just above the middle of the Bollinger Band. We could pull back here towards the bottom of the Bollinger Band. We're actually trending sideways and have been, no, sideways, been trending downwards for quite some time now. And if we break above the 50, then we continue with this previous uptrend. And if we break down from here, we will most likely go back towards the 150 moving average first, and then probably to the 200 moving average. If you look at technical indicators, they do favor the upside. MACD is crossing the signal line, the RSI is bullish, the CCI is bullish, and the stochastic is also bullish. So it is very likely that we are going to go to the 50 moving average, a break above that, and starting trending above that. That opens the door back towards this previous trend line here. So let's look at the Aussie dollar, US dollar. And as you can see, we have continued rally, found bottom here at the 0.75. And at the moment, we're trading well above the 50 and the 20 exponential moving average. We have some room to the upside before we hit the top of the bullish band here. So a lot of room to the upside in the RSI. Technical indicators otherwise are very bullish, so we may see this continue to rally. A pullback from here towards the 50, that is actually at the moment a buying opportunity. So US dollar, Canadian dollar, we have broken down below the 50 moving average, and now we're going to test these previous lows here. We are getting very close to the bottom of the bullish band here, so expect a pullback when we get towards 1261. Technical indicators otherwise are looking very bearish at this point, so it is very likely that we'll go towards 1261. Pullbacks or rallies from here are to be sold into, or will most likely be sold into, as we are still in this downtrend. So we rallied a little bit, but we have broken down significantly in the last few trading days. So rally up towards the 20 exponential, that is a selling opportunity towards these very lows. That's a trade of roughly 1.03%. So hope you find this helpful. You're welcome to support the channel by subscribing, hit the like button, the bell button to see our newest videos, and you're welcome to join us over at Patreon. The link is down below, and good luck, and thank you very much.